So hello guys. I know I was not frequently posting the videos, I was on a break. Because my exams were going on, and I became mentally weak. And also my channel reach is going down. But for now, I am totally fine. So if you like this video, then please share this to your friends. It will really motivate me to make more videos. So today, I will show you some settings for Spider-Man Remastered. These settings is for both low and mid-end PCs. So let's start the video. First, if you are using Windows 10 or Windows 11, then watch these videos for basic optimization. Link is over here and also in the description. Next, we have to change the game compatibility. Simply right-click on the game and go to its properties. Compatibility. Change high DPI settings. Check override high DPI scaling behavior and make sure it's application. Now OK, and then hit apply to save the settings. Now right-click on the game and go to the file location. Simply copy the game location. Go to search and type game mode. Simply open it. Make sure this is turned on. This will optimize your PC for play by turning things off in the background. Now go to gaming. Xbox game bar. Make sure this is turned off. This will turn off some Xbox services running in the background. Now come to graphics option. Now here find your game. If it's not there, simply click on browse. Now paste the game location here. Now add the game exe. Then here go to option and set this to high performance. Now this step is for Nvidia users. Make sure your GPU drivers are updated. You can use GeForce Experience. It's very simple and easy. Just click on drivers and click check for updates. Now download this Spider-Man Remastered command line. Special thanks to Remo EZ Gaming. Go and check out his channel. Now open the folder. Simply copy the command line. Now go to your game location. Simply paste the command line here. Now open your game. Open its settings. And set the window mode to exclusive full screen. Rest of the settings, we will change in game. So let's hit OK. And play. Now open settings. Display and graphics. Come to graphics tab. In texture quality. If you have low end or a low graphic card, then set it to low. Otherwise set it to medium. Shadow quality, low. Ambient occlusion, off. Screen space reflections, off. Ray tracing, off. In geometry you can set all these to low. I forgot one thing. Come to display. In upscale method, if you are using RTX card, then select DLSS. If don't, then choose AMD FSR. In upscale quality, select quality. Now roam the street to see the FPS.
Minor crisis coming through.
If you want more FPS, then set the upscale quality to balanced or performance. You can also lower the resolution to get more FPS. Guys, I am getting heating issue. That's why I am facing FPS drops. So guys, that's all for today. Just enjoy the game. I already complete the game, include the DLC. So I hope you guys like this video. Please share with your friends. Don't forget to subscribe the channel. And also don't forget to watch these videos for basic optimizations. So thank you for watching this video. Bye.